Howdy everyone, viewers, welcome to my channel Happy Home Gardening. I hope all of you will be fine and happy. Today's episode will be on one of my special tomato, green zebra tomato. So friends, as the name suggests, green zebra is a green color tomato. At start, this tomato has a light green color with the kind of dark green stripes in it, and when eventually a green zebra tomato starts to get ripen, its color start to change from green to the golden yellow color, and at that point this tomato looks very beautiful. Green zebra tomato is an indeterminate tomato. It's an open pollinated variety, and the size of the fruit, you can say that it's a small to medium sized tomato. Green zebra is not a very big sized tomato. On average you will get 2 or 2.5 inch diameter round tomatoes. You can get some 3 inches tomatoes if plants are fed properly, but it's very rare to get bigger than that fruit. Now the thing for which this tomato is one of my favorite tomato is its taste. Green zebra has a very special taste. So if you cut green zebra tomato from inside, it has a lime green color from the inside. It's not very juicy tomato, it's a kind of a medium juicy tomato. So its taste, green zebra has a very special taste. It has the citrusy tart type of a flavor in it, and it's not a sweet tomato, so it's not good for using in the salad, especially if you are giving into some guests, because its tartness will feel when somebody will eat it raw, and maybe someone will not like that. But if you like the citrusy tart type of a flavor in your salad, you can use it. It's not a sweet tomato at all. If I will tell you in percentage, then I can say that it's like 25% on the sweeter side, whereas 50% on the kind of tangy, or you can say that a citrusy tart type of a taste, and that taste is completely dominant on the sweeter part. If you harvest the tomato very late and get it fully ripe, then its sweetness level will increase, but in normal harvest its tartness will completely dominate the sweetness part, and remaining 10 to 15% of it is like the normal water juicy type of stuff. Now the best use of green zebra tomato is in dishes, especially the meat dishes that have little bit of gravy with them. They can also be used in making sauce, and they will give you a sour citricy type of sauce or salsa. Now green zebra is also favorite in many professional chefs because of its strong tart taste, and for that many restaurants and professional chefs use them in many dishes to give a very strong flavor. So friends, this was all about green zebra tomato. Remember, all the things that I have told are my review. You may find them little bit different according to your taste and according to your views, but in general I think these are the characteristics of the green zebra tomato. And from me, green zebra tomato is highly recommended to grow. If you like a very strong taste tomato, then you must grow this, you must try this, and I am quite certain that you will love this tomato. So this tomato is in my all-time favorite list, and I always try to grow this tomato when I can because of its that strong taste. So there are some tomatoes that are medium in every type of things, that are average tomatoes, that have normal tomato kind of a taste in them or feel in them, but green zebra is a special tomato. It has a strong taste. It's for especially for some things, and it's not a kind of a average tomato. So this is not the tomato that you can use in everything. So I don't like it in salad. I also don't like to make any kind of a dish that require the sweet tomato. So this tomato is not for those dishes. Its best use is in the meat dishes, and in the dishes which you like a kind of a citrusy strong gravy or citrusy strong tart type of a taste. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel so that you can get notification of my upcoming videos. Stay blessed. Hopefully we will talk in some other video. Till then, bye bye.